Superstars now forced to combat each other in close quarters, surrounded on all sides by unforgiving steel.
There's no running away now. The question just becomes, can you conquer the cage, or do you let the cage conquer you?
Down face first. One, two, and an ear fall.
Well, that might have been closer than she thought it would be.
She had it scouted.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Sequence of reversals there.
It might go without saying, but you really need to use the steel cage to your advantage in a match like this. It's just that simple.
It is as simple as this. If you don't use the cage as a weapon, whoever is in there with you surely will. Penny predicament, shoulders down, and kicks out before the count.
She's trying to drain some energy with that early cover.
She saw it coming. Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline. Here she goes up the side of the cage.
Heading up and maybe heading out.
Oh, man. Trying desperately to escape. Oh, ripped from the top rope. She comes off the cage for a harsh landing.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
Side kick on the mark. Suplex.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
And she's stunned in the corner.
DDT.
Turned that one around.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Diamonds. Power slam. Setting up.
DDT.
She's closing the book on this one.
Two. A kick out. I don't believe it.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time? Turn for her now. Catches the leg. A butt to the face. Here she goes, advancing up the side of the cage.
Look at this.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Out of the way. Beautiful athleticism.
Oh, hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two.
She kicks out with force.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Oh, that backfired out.
Both wrists captured. And
for the win. Fights the shoulder up and won.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Holy cow! What a outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricanrana.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh! She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Tremendous impact on the double stomp.
Just throwing their body.
Impressive reversal there.
Huge elevation on the backdrop.
And she's been brought to a disadvantage. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time.
can she hold on?
Oh, just like that. That one's scouted.
She wants it one more time. DDT.
Spiked. It's a wrap.
Two.
And she's still in the game.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Well, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Power slam.
She is queuing it up again.
DDT.
It's got to end it this time around.
For the win.
Two count. Three. And there's the survival of this steel cage match.
About as conclusive a win as you can get in a cage.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.
$9 million for protection, just in case the maker wanna take my bread. Then the voice came down from the sky and said,